I can get POTUS to back off divesting from private prisons.
He dragged all those Honduran kids through the mud to work a favor on private prisons and throw them in their pockets.
Of course they don't believe that he orchestrated an entire press conference because he knew it would bring me right to his door.
I hate to say it, but he played us like a fiddle.
Good.
Yeah.